Hello everyone, today we are discussing the pest of sugar cane. In this series we already discussed internode borer, top borer and early shoot borer. So the next insect is this particular series of sugar cane is our sugar cane leaf hopper, geological name Pyrilla purpusilla walker. Distribution is a major pest of sugar cane in Punjab, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Maharashtra. Generally, it is a minor pest but sometimes assumed as a major form in the different parts of India. Nature of damage, both adults and nymphs are very active, jumping from leaf to leaf on site disturbance. The suck the cell sap from the leaves and secrete honeydew which attacks the black fungus. Due to this feeding, the leaf turn yellow and finally look withered and burnt at the black encrustation. So this is the structure of sugarcane leaf hopper. Come to the life history of this. The female bug lays greenish yellow egg in clusters, generally on the undersurface of leaf and between the detached leaf sheets at the stem. The eggs are covered with white cottony waxy filament. 10 to 15 eggs are found in clusters and they hatch in about a week. The nymph have two characteristic anal process and feed on the plant sap. They develop into adults in 50 to 60 days. The insects are generally found from August to September. The intermittent period of the drought during July-September, heavy manuring and irrigation and luxuriant growth help in its profuse multiplication. It is also found that broad and soft leaf varieties and more susceptible to the this particular pest, which varieties have soft leaves. So this is next picture of this pest. The clusters of eggs you can see here, and this is the other development process, larva and pupa in combinedly in this combined picture. So the management strategies of this is release of Lepidopteran ectoparasitoid Eriopectinia melanonuca at the rate 4000 to 5000 cocoon or at the rate 4 to 6 lakh egg per hectare chicks in multiplication. So if the infestation is heavy, so we can use the ectoparasitoids. In case of severe infestation without the occurrence of the ectoparasitoids, spraying of the endosulfan, which is very common, 0.07%, is quite effective for the management or control of this insect pest. That's name is sugarcane leafhopper Pyrilla purpusilla walker. So I hope this video will helpful to you to understand the pest of sugar cane, that is leafhopper. Thank you for watching this.